Hello guys, this is Symbol Guy, and welcome back to Forspoken. I did a little more exploration and achieving around the map before I made it to this tower. So, let's get on to it.
Well, looks like this is the place. Seems like it's seen better days.
Well, you're not gonna find what you're looking for out here.
I know.
Oh no.
Great start.
You could just try the other one. Or you could do that.
Nice.
Xenos Guild. Okay. Is that it? Nothing. Oh. Whoa.
Great. Talk about a needle in a haystack. How am I gonna find these damn journals?
He must have kept them somewhere safe. They contained his last great works, did they not? Let's make our way upwards, shall we?
Wonder how many floors this place has. Looks like the break didn't come this far yet. You think those journals might be here?
Perhaps we should take a look around.
Hey, Cuff. Can you read what it says here?
How can you not read their language when you can understand their words?
Beats me. You're Mr. Languages Share Commonalities Across Many Dimensions.
I suppose I'll have to teach you then, will I? This book contains some interesting tidbits about mysterious shards that were found after the break occurred.
So, break shards?
Well, if you like. That's curious.
What is?
The Tantas painted unique patterns on their fingernails with their blood in order to unlock certain special powers. And depending on what patterns they painted, those powers would change accordingly.
Huh. Okay. I guess that could be useful somehow.
Now that I did not expect. There's rather an intriguing connection between those two books, you know.
Which is?
Your break shards are said to be imbued with the blood of the Tantas. Perhaps you could use them to get the same powers.
Seriously?
Finally, we can use finger painting. Okay, let's see. And of course, I need to pick up brick shards. Blue flash. Slay. Trigger happy. Oh! Here's some stuff. Welcome, cluster. Okay, let's go for something that matches. Sweet.
Okay, nails aren't really my thing.
But in this case, I guess I can make an exception.
I suppose the journals you were looking for weren't here after all.
I took my chances. Let's just keep looking upstairs.
Not the most impressive find. Feels like it's getting brighter.
Brighter.
Is that one of the journals?
Yep.
This isn't what we're looking for either.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a person under that...
No shit, Sherlock!
We need to know who he is.
There's only one way to find out. Okay, Mr. Axe Murderer. I'm gonna come towards you and take off your mask. You're gonna be cool or uncool. Okay, it looks like we're going with uncool. So I'm gonna let you chill in my grass prison while I go and look for the journals. Otto did not say there were gonna be so many.
Otto? Mayo!
Wait. Hold on. Robian? I am looking at a goddamn ghost. How are you alive? Everybody thinks you're dead.
It's the hue of blue. And the bloomers, too.
Bloomers?
I don't understand. I thought you wrote about it in the red journals.
They get inside and... Sometimes I can't... But I try. I have to.
Looks like you're losing the battle with the break, buddy.
Yes, but you... You look like you're winning. How?
I don't know.
I guess
so
he isn't cuffed.
I'm trying to get back. I fell through a...
Whoosh.
Yeah. Yeah, a whoosh. Yeah, I gotta get back to where I gotta be through a voosh.
A voosh.
You will get back to where you need to be. Voosh.
Yes, voosh.
Uh-oh.
Company.
Stay here.
Company. Company. Time for tea.
He...
Wonder whose voice that was.
Whoever it was, we need to be careful.
So, I guess he is not secretly Cuff. Okay.
Can't believe Robian was alive this whole time.
The peasant girl is in for the shock of her life.
Oh, I couldn't help myself.
We are the soldiers of the Tanta Sila. You are in our realm. You are to come with us.
That's not a thing that's happening.
Mindless automata, whose only loyalty is to Silent.
That's not doing much. Well, they're not zombies, but they're still creepy as fuck.
They're merely husks that feel nothing, not even pain.
Trick. Okay, we gotta grab what we can.
It's over.
Shit, the journals! Okay, Bob, come on, we gotta go.
Did she seriously call him Bob? I would not recommend cliff diving.
You good? I'll take that as a yes. I think we lost them.
He's completely mad. Yeah. Too far gone for anyone's good. Corrupted by the break.
Well, break Bob here is the best shot I got at leaving, so...
That's quite worrisome.
To be honest, I don't care what you think.
I do have an investment in your decisions. Where thou goest, there go I, and all that.
Yeah, well, whatever magic bound us when I got here hopefully will unbind when I get back.
Pity. I was growing so fond of our partnership.
I wish I could say the same.
You say something, dear?
No, just thinking out loud.
Wonderful. I do that a lot. Or I think I do. Maybe I don't. Hard to separate the voice inside my head from any other.
You know what? I understand you completely.
Tell me about where you come from.
It's a city much bigger than Sepal. It's called New York.
Oh, yes, I know it.
You do?
Or I don't. The name is sitting there on the edge of memory, peeking through the fog. Or maybe I dreamt it. It sounds like a place I should know. Perhaps I've heard it spoken of. Have you told me of it? Maybe you said something. Yes.
Oh, he's going to be essential.
Knock it off. Shit. Is Sepal on fire?
It does appear to be smoldering somewhat.
Come on. Thank you.
on your toes now. This'll do it. Yup. Whoa. Who felt that?
Oh, this one.
okay.
Yep. Gotta stay in it. Sensing something.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Am I gonna be able to reach that? Can I climb these mountains? Well, at least there's this. Come on, come on. Okay, my head is itchy underneath this headphone, so just give me a moment. That's better. Okay, let's go up there to the left. Maybe the break is supposed to be from another universe, not from Earth, of course. Oh. Whoa, what is that? Ah, stupid headphones. Okay, there we go. Ogre! Die already!
Got one for you. Here it comes. All right. My ace in the hole. Nope. Nope.
Status ailments. Uh-oh.
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need. Let me at him. Got you on your toes now. Yeah.
Ah, not again. I really need to stay away from this thing. Lambent Bloom. Feather. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make that climb. Not yet, at least. Nice structure or scaffolding. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna make it to that monument. I wonder, where are the people? Huh. Nice fictional language. Characters. What was that? What was our father's name again? Robian. Right. Let me just take away that marker from my map. Since I'm apparently not gonna be able to reach it.
sense a hostile presence.
That didn't work.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
You know what? Let's use fast travel for the first time. What? Not during battle? Of course. I'm barely fighting anymore. There we go. Okay, because I want to replenish everything. Temporarily unavailable? Shoot. Craft or rest. Boom. Okay. Let me just check. Okay, so this video has at least 20 minutes left. Let's continue on to Sepal. Man, I love the parkour. You know what? Let's do a little change of fashion. And what else? Oh, yeah. I'll keep the fingernails, though. I don't like the new ones that I got. The nail polish.
What happened here?
She walks among us. Tanta Sila.
She seeks the one called Frey.
Me?
Uh-oh.
Your arrival must have sent tremors across Athia. Your presence here has the Tanta frightened.
Frey! You're back!
Olivia, what is all this?
I was wrong. She didn't come to rescue us. You did.
I'm no hero.
Tanta Sila has Odin.
Odin? My Odin.
Bob! Break Bob!
Your concern for the madman is admirable, but first we must stop Sila.
It's okay, I'll try and fix this.
I can help.
No, absolutely not. You're gonna stay here and find somewhere to hide.
Why is Tanta Sila in Sepal?
Tanta Sila's destroying the city!
Alden! She's up in the square! You have to hurry!
Tanta Sila's in the city, and she's out for blood! People are dying!
She is the one who freed the demon!
Please! Your Highness, your anger will not serve us now. Tell Tanta Sila where she is, child.
Where is the interloper, child? The one who dares trespass upon my realm?
Tanta Sila. I'm Robian Keen.
Father.
Morton, I served faithfully under Tanta Sinta. My wife Callista was a general in your army. Have mercy on my daughter.
Robian Keen. I've not heard that name in a long time.
You have to save the peasant girl. She would do the same for you.
Oh, fuck. I know.
She kinda already did. Okay. Wow, so I knew it was pronounced Tanta Cinta.
See if you can sneak up behind her. Try to blend in with the crowd.
I could blend in a whole lot better if you shut the fuck up.
Come on, easy does it.
Your entreaties, of you two. Your daughter aids the interloper. And what's worse, she refuses to reveal her whereabouts. Someone must pay for such treacheries.
Understand? Listen to me.
There we go.
Hey, come on. I'll finish it later.
Interloper!
Stop. You must stop. She can save us. She can end your madness.
Move! Father!
Tanta
Sila has the power to change the state of matter and being. She was using one of her minions as a vessel.
Whoa, wait, what's it doing now?
Like a proxy.
Stop!
Oh no. Time for a serious boss battle.
You die now, Interloper.
Recreant Knight.
This one's no run-of-the-mill Sila drone.
How'd you like this?
Okay, let's see, maybe big, but it can flap about the place at a fair old speed. Clipping its wings.
Like that, huh? My magic isn't doing anything.
It must be protected somehow.
Ha! Crap! What is it with flying assholes trying to kill me?
Try and knock it down to the ground.
Careful, 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 careful! Come on.
That's not doing much.
But maybe this will. Whoa, too close. That doesn't look good.
Gotta stay in it. Nice!
Full steam ahead!
Huh? What's up with our friend?
Whoa, boy! She just got more dangerous! It can't evade for very long. Finally! Aim for the wings! Or the one wing.
Nope, not working!
Gets her closer to you.
My ace in the hole. Woo. Oh.
Whoa, boy. Gotta be careful, 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 careful.
It's defenseless. Now's our chance.
You're mine!
Yes! Stamina plus 100. Sweet. Okay, what's next? Auden. Olivia.
No.
Behold the countless fallen, and all because of this demon. You saw what she did. She will kill us all. Surely, Councilwoman Bellette. Surely you agree with me.
Yes. Seize her.
No. This young woman is our protector. She'll save us.
He is as corrupted as she is. Seize them all before the darkness spreads.
You will do nothing of the kind. Robian Keen is wise beyond measure and has always been a man of his word. Had we known he was still alive, he would be sitting on the council, not you.
Huh.
This young woman has brought him back to us. Welcome home, old friend.
Tanta Sila's attack shows us one thing.
The enemy of our enemy is our friend.
And how many further agonies must we suffer? Her presence has cost us too many lives.
Councilwoman Bellette is right. Tanta Sila will surely visit her wrath upon us once more.
A clear majority. The girl must be surrendered to Tanta Sila at once.
No need. I'll go to her myself.
Rest in peace, Olivia. The Interloper Trophy.
Good morning, Frey. Here are the notes on the Tirana I promised you.
Look, about our deal. Your dad's journals all got burnt up in the guild when we escaped.
It's fine. Frey, you brought him back. That's far more important. That's more than I could ever have hoped for. Here.
Thank you. So, where can I find Sila?
You should visit the archives in Upper St. Paul. You'll be able to find out more about her there.
The archives. Got it.
Auden, sorry to bother you, but I just saw your father wandering off.
Forgive me, Frey. I need to go and find him.
Much remains mysterious about the Tirana. They make instantaneous locomotion possible by altering space and time, but precisely how, I cannot say. Energy required to open is enormous. Exponentially the farther one travels to travel. Let's see. Okay, this is a good stopping point. Thank you all for watching. This was Symbol Guy. Please like and subscribe.